I'm Zarafsha from Orange Category, Level 1. CRIST has been giving the opportunities to the students, and from those opportunities, today's opportunity is quiz scientific world, and my model is about solar system. Solar system is consists of the sun and 9 planets. These planets revolve around the sun in an elliptical size. The first planet of solar system is Mercury. It is the smallest as well as the closest planet to the sun. It completes its orbit in 88 days. It has no atmosphere at all. The second planet of solar system is Venus. It is the brightest of all planets. Its size, mass, weight is almost equal to our Earth. It is also called Earth's twin. However, life is not possible here. Earth is the planet of solar system. It is as far as the sun is concerned. The Earth is the planet we know the best because we live on it. The fourth planet of solar system is Mars. There are possibilities of life on it. Its belt is situated between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. The fifth planet of solar system is Jupiter. It is the largest of all planets. Its surface is made up from many gases like hydrogen, helium, and methane. The sixth planet of solar system is Saturn. It is the second largest planet of solar system. It completes its one revolution around the sun in 10 hours and 40 minutes. The second last planet of solar system is Uranus. It completes its one rotation around the sun in 84 years. The number of satellites is 5. The last planet of solar system is Neptune. It was discovered in 1846. It has only 2 satellites. Thank you.